Right now, we doing Huggy Lowdown. Huggy! Huggy, Huggy, Huggy!
What's the deal? Pickles, is everything kosher?
Yeah!
Crew.
Let's get yes,
hers.
What it do? What's the saying? The early bird gets the gorilla glue? But who knew? Between Lady Glue and Little Ooh, Black History Month is officially under review. They might cancel it because of these two. What the forehead and shoulder shampoo is Petty Thursday. Hey, I can never listen to DJ Khaled. All I do is win song ever again. Can you imagine? All I do is win, win, when no matter what, gorilla glue on my mind is hard to brush. Yeah, I won't move like Rosa Parks out on the bus. Every time I put my hands up and try to touch, it just stay there, it just stay there. It's petty hair day. Trump's former lawyer Michael Korn was on his podcast interviewing Stormy Daniels' porn ass, and he apologized for any needless pain. And Stormy apologized to herself for sleeping with Trump. She said it was the worst 90 seconds of her life. You mean to tell me the man that incited an insurrection lasted 90 seconds? No wonder Stormy had to sign a non-disclosure. It was over quicker than a pot tart in a toaster. I guess stand back and stand by don't apply to his proud boy. Too soon, it's Petty Thursday. Hey, $130,000 for 90 seconds had to be the quickest come up ever. It's Petty Thursday. The Weeknd's performance at Super Bowl's halftime show had mixed reviews. Some people didn't like it. Some people really didn't like it. It's Petty Thursday. I mean, it was hard for me hearing songs they play when I'm about to be freaking being sung at the Super Bowl. It wasn't right. It was inappropriate, like watching porn on your iPad on a Spirit Airline. You know they're going to charge you a holding fee. It's Petty Thursday.
All right, okay, appreciate that.